Veteran movie director Li Hsing died in Taipei on Thursday due to heart failure. He was 91. A small vigil will be held for friends and relatives. A larger funeral will be held at a later date. Li was best known for his 1964 film Beautiful Duckling and the 1978 work He Never Gives Up. He holds 3 Golden Horse Awards for Best Director, as well as the Golden Horse Lifetime Achievement Award.